back to Soil too. Alright. Let's get this show on the road.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
Here's the sign. I knew this fight was gonna be bad. But this time they have spears. When the original, it was the first, like a rematch of the first one, and then the spear version. Wonder if a Dark Souls player would just make that look so easy. That they can reach longer than I can. Devs are watching. I can't hear him struggling, so when am I supposed to know when he's dying? Oh. This takes me 3 hours to... Yeah, it's all Kanan. You know, he keeps dying. Yeah, it's totally Kanan.
Thank you.
bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Scarlet Egg. Rust colored egg. Rust colored egg. It's about the size of a fist. One of them was holding it. Scarlet Egg. It's about the size of a fist. One of them was holding it. Strange, they used to stand like side by side or each side. It's interesting that they did it like this. So that the cage aligns with the picture. She's smiling.
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. James. Wait. Please. Don't go. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please, tell me you'll be okay. Tell me I'm not gonna die.
So she lashed out with her pain and emotions. And I get it, it's really a bad situation to be like that. And I'm feeling like the hospitals don't care, they're just keeping you. Just because of your insurance or money, whatever else. And it's like you just don't really want to deal with people seeing you how you are in your most vulnerable state. Especially when you know most of them don't even care. I don't know if James took it as verbal abuse and or just trying to be like the perfect husband and just what she said, the whole like just wish they would kill me. It's like, alright. So that's another thing I don't know. Is James just being too much of a dog? Like a loyal leash collar dog? But here he is doing things on his own to get to Mary though. So that's the other thing. But that's just my thinking and trying to process stuff. For all I know, I could be wrong, and there's also been discussion with when I used to have friends about why is there two pyramid heads, and I was told it's because the spear one is the freshest one, which is Eddie, his guilt for killing Eddie. And but then we see that Maria gets chased by the spear version during the hospital, and then this is like the only time where it feels like there's two of them. So I don't really know what to believe. I could believe that Pyramid Head drops his knife to use a spear to chase after Maria. But then another part of me is like, okay, why is it now this time they both have spears? And one of them is quick to try and get you, the other one is more skilled. So, is it the same thing? The whole, the other is a fresh kill, so it's more stubborn, inexperienced kind of thing. I don't know what to believe, but it would just be interesting that there is always two. And then what James said, it just sounds like, did he summon these things, or does he know that they're beasts of guilt? But then why did he need them? To feel closure with his grief, or something else? And some just think, how do I say this right? I've heard that, James is going around as the, he knows he's damned, so he's gonna feel damned. And he deserves to be damned, kind of feeling. So, what the heck was that? I don't know, just interesting topics. I wish I could talk about this game with someone. And what happens with Angela after that scene? Got hit by that paradox thing. Pieces unarranged. Shape forces the mind. It's in red this time. Forces the mind to understand, or forces the mind to obey. Alright, so I got that trophy. There's no way I can get more health. Alright, whatever.
Mary? I have missed you so much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together. Forever.
No.
James. Honey, what's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want? Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
No. I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go. I can't!
Oh,
on. So does that mean the summoning ending is actually the true first ending? Is it multiple endings with his cycling? Because I always thought my theory was that the believer ending is the first one, and that he's just going through this, and he eventually everything's not like working or it feels false, and the real result is the water ending, only because Silent Hill 4 mentioned about getting a car from the lake. That's if Silent Hill 4's canon about that. But am I right there, or is that just theory? No, I can't be right. I just thought like the believer is this, and then nothing was working, so he went back to the observation, and then he's just like repeating his journey, and then he eventually sees Maria and blah blah blah. I don't know. I'm just thinking nonsense, whatever. Feels like a succubus. Like, did he summon a succubus? Like, I don't. She hit me with the double. It sucks I spent so much healing on the pyramid fight. It like always knows. Like always knows what button I'm gonna push. It even like waited. Like, oh, you're gonna mess up now. Okay.
job!
Phase battle. Alright. Makes sense that they wanted to make this like more like a they wanted to make this more like a freaking boss fight. This is fucking bullshit. Thank you for watching.